All right, so how's it going, everyone? We're playing Halo. We haven't said that in a long time, I'm pretty sure. And can't remember. Well, not sure. I did recently just do a Halo 3 campaign playthrough. That personally my favorite Halo, and Halo I played the most of. And upload that on my, well, this channel. For some reason, I was thinking I was going to upload this on my main channel. Anyway, yeah, we're playing Halo. You know me. You know, well, I used to love Halo. Halo 4, 5, are hashtag not my Halos, so we're going to do new game. I tried this out. We're going to do normal bitch difficulty, but I was watching my friends play stream it some on Legendary, and it looked kind of crazy. So I'm going to do normal first, and then go back. Well, funny thing about that, I'm pretty sure I saw something that there is like no mission selection thing or something. So I don't know. Personally, like, I'll say I'm liking Infinite more than I thought I would, but that's not saying much because I was like bottom of the barrel expecting like basic things. And I don't know. I'm getting like lots of screen tearing, but I don't think that's coming through. Hopefully the recording goes right. I've been having problems streaming it, so hopefully it's recording. I had to pay attention to it. So I did start the beginning. I skipped through all this, so I haven't seen this yet. But, ooh. Damn, Chief. Hell yeah. Oh. Wait, Chief can like beat a hammerhead? Why can't my Spartan in multiplayer? I guess because he's not Chief, but... Oh, sure you can. Is that a brute guy? I don't know. Honestly, I don't remember anything from Halo 4 campaign. I actually never played Halo 5. That's the only Halo... Well, campaign. That's the only Halo campaign I haven't played. I guess Halo Wars 2, but I don't know if that would really count. I think it's called, like, Spartan Assault or something. Fuck that game.
My name is Atriox.
Atriox, and subtitles aren't on.
I'm the last face you will ever see.
Wait a minute. Is Chief falling in space? Where's my realism? But I don't know. This game, I don't know. It's 343. I personally hate 343 for Master Chief Collection. Now they took all the Halo games and made them not work for a good 3 or 4 years. And then Halo 4 was pretty meh. Whatever. Campaign I thought was bad. Whatever the hell that Didact stuff was. Halo 5. Halo 4 multiplayer? I kind of don't remember it. I know I didn't like it. And then... Halo 5's multiplayer, I didn't like. It's like way too much Call of Duty. To me, this multiplayer is very similar to 5. But it's like a little bit different. But it, I don't know. Because it's like, I do kind of like the multiplayer. Only when I'm playing with a party of three with my friends in ranked. Okay, but I don't know. I could probably make like a 5 hour long video on why everything that's wrong with this game.
Show Daddy how big you are.
I remember this from the trailer, kind of. Doesn't he like just keep watching this over and over again?
How about I miss you?
I miss you.
And I love you.
I love you, Daddy.
And good. And you say, I can't wait to see you again.
I can't wait to see you again.
Okay, now say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
This looks cold. The shoulda did is have, like, the ship just float into Chief's forehead, and he just bumps the windshield, and he's like, whoa. Give me a weapon. So, I don't know. So, I've seen some of this campaign, I guess. Is it even campaign? I mean, it's called campaign. It's like open world. And I saw a lot of people saying, like, before the campaign even released, it was going to be kind of like Far Cry. And I can see that for sure. Yeah, they totally should have had his head just hit the windshield. So, I don't know. I don't want to complain about all the multiplayer stuff. I personally think it's trash, but I don't know. To me, they're doing it's just a super mediocre game that could have been really good. I mean, like modern gaming now, release the game, we'll fix that stuff later.
Triggering survival mode.
You know, kind of, which I can't stand it, and I don't get how everyone's okay with it. It's like literally only video games.
Okay.
So you can't buy a car.
You can hear me in there.
With three wheels on it.
I hope you're ready.
Don't worry. A couple of weeks, we'll get you your fourth wheel.
Please.
Like, that's not like a thing. But video games, it's completely okay to release completely and pay full price. I mean, this would be $60. I have it on. I got Game Pass. So, I mean, it's not free. It's like, what, $25
yes.
I paid? I think normally it's $30.
Yes.
I got it on like $5 discount.
We're
I think on Walmart
home.
Website, they have it for $25. It's like 3 months of Game Pass.
Oh. Welcome back, Chief.
But,
I rerouted what little power I had into your suit.
Yeah, it's like, what the hell were they going to release a year ago?
I'm seeing a fall.
If, like, this is the
matrix.
Game
least, I think
they're
it's
releasing
a
now.
Matrix.
Kind of, you know? I don't know.
Okay, follow the light.
It's really weird. And, like,
look
a lot
up.
Of people are okay with it. On like how crap this is.
Now let's look down.
Like super basic.
It's fine.
And because I love
let's
Halo.
Try right.
Like my favorite games I ever played. Like I've literally met like
now
all
wait.
My friends
your
from Halo.
Your feed and motor function seem to be operational, but it looks like there's a problem with the servos in your hands. Try moving it.
Like my online friends, I guess.
Stay calm. You've been out there a while.
So I don't know. I guess we'll just try to have fun with it.
I know I saw something in you to check the diagnosis in your armor. Whoa, easy there, big guy. You're not.
This is our big guy.
Status report. What? There's something you need to
I wonder how much Chief had to play for this skin he's wearing right now. I think they charged him like $20 for those colorway.
We lost everything.
It's a free game.
There's nothing left for us here.
343 has to make money
I'm
somehow.
Here is
the $500 million game has to make money.
No, nothing. Not again. We need to run.
I need a weapon.
This is all I've got.
It's enough.
The pistol, I think, needs to be buffed.
What are you gonna do?
And the AR needs to be nerfed.
Close the door.
And I am totally a BR snob. Like there should be like social or whatever. Ranked absolutely should be AR BRs only. Social stuff, I guess, is okay with AR starts, but there should be some BR starts because, like, man, I played a ton of Halo 3 Social Slayer.
We're stuck out here.
Why is there no veto system? That was, like, the best idea ever because you could veto maps and game types. I don't know. I really thought about I totally, like, canceled myself by doing it, but I kind of wanted to make a video being like. What are they doing with Halo?
It's enough.
Do I get to play ever?
So I see. They're powering up his stasis beam. We can't escape.
You work on the batteries. I'll buy us some time.
Thank you. was pretty cool. You made it. Dude, I'm Master Chief.
Now what?
Scan reveals your current objective and their waypoints along with nearby weapons. Oh, speaking of settings. I should probably pause it and see how... Well, I can't. I'd have to end the recording. Because I don't know how the sound is. It's too loud or not. Subtitle... Wait, where was... Is it on? I used to have them off because subtitles in multiplayer. Very cringe.
We can't go anywhere.
I haven't played Halo in a couple days. Also, I am playing on a controller. But I'm on PC. Weapons. My opinion, you are completely wasting your time if you're trying to play mouse and keyboard. Which, the game feels... I feel like the game feels like how it should, playing on a mouse and keyboard. It feels really good. But... the auto-aim you get from the controller cannot be beaten. Like, you have to try so hard with mouse and keyboard... And then the controller, you just jump. Well, apparently there's something my friend was saying if you're using controller. I don't know what the hell we're doing. I'm just running around. That apparently, if you jump, you get less auto aim. And once someone's shield breaks, you get less auto aim. Are there skulls in this? I don't even look. I did see a thing that there's like a skull multiplayer. Fire, so there must be. Got it. So, I don't know. I kind of still want to do that. Like, it would be fun to make a Why Jupiter Sailfish thinks this game sucks. Because it's like. I was going to say, the game doesn't suck, and it could be really good, but it sucks because it could be so good. Which, I'll fucking eat my words on that. I had zero hope for this game after playing 4 and then 5. Apparently everyone loved 5. But to me, that was just literally Space Call of Duty. Or not a Halo game. It's like, they would have called it... They would have called it something other than Halo, I would have been okay with it. It would have been probably a fun game. But because I'm expecting Halo, I hated it. Whoa, 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 whoa. That thing. Ah, the demon. My grunt birthday party at, man. Was there any scoring at all? Ooh. Mangala. I need to start using this more in multiplayer. What the hell am I supposed to be doing? I'm just running around. Locate the brick. I guess this... What did that say? Oh, right there. This is probably like the hangar bay, right? I also think sprint should not be in my Halo game. Like, they made it a little bit better than the previous Halo, the sprint. But I can't stand it. Damn, I thought Chief was gonna put his foot down on it and be like, let's go. That beat my pull. Okay, that's like a hologram. I was like, what the hell? That guy's huge. Well, I haven't looked. I gotta look over my monitor and make sure it's really weird that, like, recording. I know streaming is a lot more demanding on your PC than recording, but This seems to be working fine.
He led the attack on the Infinity. He was looking
for
something.
I feel like we should end it here, and I need to go rewatch.
He killed everyone.
I know.
The
we met.
Recording to make sure it's okay. Because to stream it, I have to stream in 720p, and even then, it's kind of like dropping frames and stuff. But this game is well, let's kill all these guys first. Because the game is definitely not optimized very well. If even at all. I did just update my drivers.
Atrios. These actions inspire us.
Is that... No more wait, Atrox is the name, right?
No more lies.
Okay, well, I'm going to stop it here. We're going to pick back up right here, because I need to make sure this recording's going well. Hopefully it is, because we're 15, 16 minutes deep. So, yeah, as always, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed.